A Saturday morning at the U.S. Senior Open. Calm, idyllic, peaceful. Holes getting cut and fairways mown in advance of moving day here at Scioto. But come September, Columbus will be bustling on Saturdays. Just 4 miles up the road on Woody Hayes Drive, more than 100,000 fans, most of them wearing scarlet and gray, just like the team they're cheering for, will crowd into Ohio Stadium to root for their beloved Buckeyes. Once again a contender for the national championship, practices have already begun under the watchful eye of Coach Urban Meyer. The team, an integral part of this community.
Once a Buckeye, always a Buckeye, no matter where you are.
Supported year-round by fans and players alike.
O-H-I-O.
Watching their Buckeyes, past and present, on the course and the gridiron. As competitors at Scioto vie for the Francis Ouimet Memorial Trophy on golf's grandest stage, the anticipation grows for what's sure to be another thrilling season for the Ohio State Buckeyes here at the Horseshoe.